DJ Gang.
We're back with another video.
As you can see, you look in the name, you'll see what we doing.
Yes, from the title below, well, above, we are doing a snack crate, you guys. It just came in a couple days ago, and we decided to do it as a vlogmas. Even though we haven't started from day one of December, we have been busy with working
and
stuff
like
that. And
this is actually Philippines.
Yes, from the Philippines. So, we're going to start with day 8 of Vlogmas, and we're going to post it for you guys. If not, if we don't post it today, we'll post it tomorrow.
It's Vlogmas.
Vlogmas. Anyways. So, like I said, if we don't post it today, we'll post it tomorrow. And it'll be up, and we got a lot more stuff coming for you guys.
Intro is in the making.
Yes, our intro will be made sometime this week. We have lots and lots of things for y'all. But if you haven't joined the family, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe to our channel to join the DJ gang. And if you are still with us, supporting us, still a part of the family, we really do appreciate you guys. While we haven't been posting our videos, and we just want to thank you. So, let's begin. Look, y'all. I don't know what's in here, but we're going to undo the package and we're going to let y'all see some stuff we got. So, in the Philippines, like we said, they send, like, I guess, like, what's it about? Like, the Philippines about and stuff like that. I don't know if this is the different types of snacks that's in the box or not. Or just different types of things they have.
I don't care what it is. I'm gonna eat it.
It comes with stickers too. This is what the package looks like. But yeah, it's all neatly packaged up in here, y'all. I don't even wanna mess it up. But we are, the snack crate was only $1.
Yeah,
it is a subscription. He's like, let's just get into it. Whatever. So what you want to try first? We can. I'm not too fond of chocolate. So, I guess, what's it called?
Sponge crunch.
So we're going to see how it tastes. Like I said, I'm not a fan of chocolate, so I'm pretty sure I won't like it anyways. I only like white chocolate, so yeah. Let's see how it goes. But you never know, you know, boots can be deceiving. It's actually not that smell. It smells like Cocoa Puffs. It looks like astronaut food when they dry, like when they eat like the little astronaut food stuff. So fun. That tastes so burnt. Ugh.
These babies is jumping.
And then we didn't even get in a drink to
I ain't lying to you, these babies jumping. Tastes like Cocoa Puffs.
Yes, it's like Oshi Choco Soaked Snack Sponge Crunch. Next, we're gonna try the
I like Cocoa Puffs. I eat these with some cereal, with some milk.
I mean, you can't. Those are the type of things that you can't eat with cereal because it's just like Cocoa Puffs. But it just tastes so burnt to me. The next we're going to try is Boy Bawang Cornic. I guess it's like, this is adobo flavor. Bigger, tastier, crunchier. I guess it's corn. This is what it looks like.
That is kind of crunchy.
That is so special. I can't even open this. The packaging is so hard to open. Like, it's so thick. You know, but these are like these little,
corn, Mike.
Oh, they stink. Honeycomb. Like, you can taste the flavor, but then when you eat into it, it's like, yeah.
Nice try, though.
I'm a picky eater, y'all, so if I don't like any of these things, that's why.
Not good.
It's okay. But I actually like this little box because you...
That girl nasty.
It's like garlic. I actually like the, this like, cause it's packed so neatly and stuff. And it comes like with a great deal of snacks. And also you can,
my pick.
Yeah, there's also, a mystery box that you can pick and they pick the place that they would like for it to be from. So, yeah. And it comes with these cute little stickers. Like if you have children or you wanna give them away or, you know, whatever.
Ubi cake.
Ubi cake.
Ubi cake.
Show it to them. That looks so disgusting, don't it, y'all? It looks like a, I would say like a Twinkie, like, what do you call those balls? It's made by the Twinkie people and it's got that stuff in there. It's, yeah. Ugh, I'm ready to taste them. I hope I find a snack that I actually like because if not, I'm just like, ugh. Right over. It looks nothing like the picture. Show it. And it's called an ubi cake. Instead of this. Luscious oat flavor wrapped in a light, delectable sponge cake.
Just bite it.
It's good. It's dry. And that's just sweet, y'all. No, I'm not gonna lie. The sponge cake, well, the ubi cake is good. It's just a little dry.
This ain't got no flavor.
It's good, I guess, because it's a strawberry kind or whatever. But it's actually
good. Bro, it ain't got no flavor.
I don't want that. But it's okay. It was decent, y'all.
I'm going to get it for my country next time. Fuck that.
It was decent. So the next one we're going to try is Cloud 9 Classic. It says it has luscious caramel, crunchy peanuts, and soft nougat enriched chocolate. He's got to show y'all again.
Boy, caramel, my favorite.
Why can I always?
That's mine, babe.
Really? That looks so hard.
Mm-mm. This ain't it.
Believe it or not.
That's ain't it.
It kind of tastes like a Snicker bar.
No, that ain't it.
I would go for a second bite, but I wouldn't buy it myself. If somebody was to have it like he didn't, I would get a piece of it. I wouldn't just buy it from the, oh yeah, I like Cloud 9 bars or whatever. But it kind of just like a Snicker bar to me.
Yeah, I know you now. Still now. I mean, it's like, old ass payday.
This guy here
is. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. That bitch like an old ass payday. Oh.
So, what are you gonna try next?
I'm trying to wait for a steak. I used to have these.
Oh, it says waffle.
Waffle.
It's upside down.
No, it's not. Waffle. It's not, dude. All right, he just caught a hand and let you see what a waffle do.
So what flavor is it?
Chocolate.
But yeah, when I tell y'all the packaging is like so thick, you wouldn't even have thought like it was, I think it says recycled at the bottom of the box. You wouldn't even have thought that it was recycled because the paper is so thick. Oh, that looks so gross.
What do?
Mm-hmm. You can't even break it.
To
me,
hey,
you know what it looks like.
It actually good. It tastes like vanilla wafers. You know, vanilla wafers.
Yeah.
It's actually good.
I don't like the chocolate filling.
Let me eat that one.
Well, you can have it. And this is just the same thing. So they packed two of them, and so a waffle. It's called waffle, and it's a rolled wafer with creamy chocolate filling in it. To me, it tastes like a, you know, regular ice cream cone, and yeah.
Huh?
With the chocolate filling. Like I said, I already don't like chocolate. Like I eat like Snickers and like stuff like that. But if it's like you know, dark chocolate and stuff like that, I know it's good for you, but I don't like it. Next, we will try Skyflakes crackers.
Yeah,
I'm really, sweet milk flavor.
I'm really eating this because
that is so gross. So
I eat out more, and I'm gonna really eat it.
It's like saltine crackers, and it's got like I guess condensed milk in it, or whatever it's called. Because it says Consadia milk flavor, sweet milk flavor. So I'm guessing that's what it is.
I'm sorry, I chewed that one down through that.
Literally, it's gone, you guys. Like, he ate the whole thing. Ugh. Well, here's another one for you. But,
Oh, that ain't
the same kind. Yes, it is. I don't like saltine crackers. I'm like more of a townhouse Ritz person. Yeah. Oh, these look so bland.
Put that in.
Oh my gosh, y'all. Oh, it's the whole thing. I was just like, these are just crackers. It's like double stack.
What is
triple
it?
Stack. But I guess it's got the sweet milk in between it, I guess. I don't know. It's condensed.
Oh, mom.
Me, honestly,
it just tastes like a cracker. You know how the orange cracker with the cheese in the middle?
Yeah, you talking about like with the cream cheese? Yeah, this cream cheese filling the
worm. Them like the peanut butter crackers, yeah, the white cheddar crackers.
But this is sweet. Nah, it's like too sweet, and the crackers don't have any salt on them. They're already bland enough.
I ain't a fan though.
So yeah.
Philippines, I don't know how y'all survive. But this ain't it.
Hey,
it's the same one.
Next one is kind of the same one, but it says chocolate flavor. Because, yeah. But, okay, so which one was your decent snack or your favorite snack? And which one was your least favorite?
Whopper bite. My least favorite.
Y'all, I would say this one was my decent one that I liked.
Hey, why should you doing? You wasting all this stuff.
This is my bad. And then you spit that out and it just fell.
Ugh. That's your least favorite?
No, this would be my
favorite.
Most favorite, I guess you could say. It was pretty decent. It was dry, but I kind of liked it. Like I said, any of this stuff that I have tasted, I would not buy in the store. If somebody gave me a piece of it, maybe.
These two were my favorite. These, I love chocolate.
Or I would say this one too, the Cloud 9 bar that tastes like a Skittles bar. My least favorite was least this favorite. And these Cocoa Puff things. These were the
least favorite things. Right here.
And those Cloud Nine.
I rather smoke and be on Cloud Nine.
But you guys,
and this is the dry cake right here. That mug's on there.
We will, if you guys want to order a snack crate, we will put the link in the bottom to where you can order one.
Mm. I'm going to tell you to my brother. I'm going to say, you have all of this. He going to crunch down on this.
Yeah, he actually might now. But to me, yeah, they're just not my
I want to see a face when he eat it.
These were just not my cup of tea, but
I'm gonna take this back and say, hey, bro, you have these.
Right. I mean, those were okay. It was just like a garlic flavor of peanuts, which is kind of gross to me. But,
this is Aduba. Okay. We got surprise in the bottom.
No, we don't. It's just nutritional facts about, each little item that we ate. But we do want to thank you guys for watching. Like we said before, if you haven't,
hey, what we gonna do with all this for?
I have no idea, y'all. I don't know.
I'm keeping that.
Okay, you can keep that. The rest can go in the trash or we'll give it to the kids.
Kids ain't eating this shit.
But if you haven't joined the channel, please join our DJ Gang family. We hope that you guys like the video. There will be more Vlogmas videos coming soon since we have been lacking.
Man, we got exclusive video coming for real.
So, stay tuned. Like I said, thank you guys for still supporting us. And we hope you guys like this video. I would not eat most of this stuff. But maybe if y'all try the snack crate, y'all will get a couple good stuff in y'all's your box. But we will keep this up because this is a great idea. For the video, but like I said, like, comment, and subscribe, and press that bell for push notifications. See, and I was talking about giving those to the kids, and he's talking about doing that with them.
That's
crazy.
Hey, y'all, though, for real though, I ain't got nothing to say, but Kim and Trevor, how about that? And then give you the best of me. I can't take back the past, but I got the rest of